And now, Eyewitness News continues with Diana Williams and Sade Veteranoir and Lee Goldberg with the exclusive AccuWeather forecast. Now, Eyewitness News at 5 continues.